Hi guys, my lovely followers. Okay, sebenarnya you guys must be wondering kenapa saya dah tak active on my Instagram, or you guys don't see me on the TV screen. And you guys might be wondering, saya ni dah bersara ke dari dunia seni? What am I doing now? Okay, sebenarnya saya belum lagi bersara daripada dunia lakonan, daripada dunia hiburan. But it's because saya balik Brunei untuk menikahkan anak saya. That was in December. So I came back prior to my delivery. I was actually ready to go to work. Okay, sebenarnya bersedia nak berlakon balik, sedia nak buat comeback pas pantang, okay. But COVID-19 terjadi, and benda ni memang kita tak boleh nak jangka lah, okay, keadaan darurat macam ni. So that actually plays a big factor as to why I'm still here in Brunei. Dekat Brunei, alhamdulillah, keadaan dah okay, dah stabil. Cuma nak keluar daripada negara ni, nak balik ke Malaysia, agak leceh. There's a few procedures that we have to undergo lah. And sebenarnya saya takut juga nak balik Malaysia because I have a baby. And as you know, there are still growing cases dekat Malaysia. There are still new cases. So saya pilih untuk mengambil langkah berjaga-jaga. Because yelah, takutlah nak uzbilah min zalik when I'm already there. Saya dah bekerja and then my son is here in Brunei. Tiba-tiba jadinya PKP, saya dah tak boleh nak balik Brunei dah. So might as well saya tunggu sampai betul-betul stabil di Malaysia and dunia pun dah okay, then barulah resume like how it's supposed to be. We're back to our normal life. But in this new norm, I have ventured into something out of my comfort zone. I have ventured into something yang memang orang kata macam mana, I have no experience, no background, zero knowledge in doing networking. So this is what I'm doing now. I'm doing BE International. And sebenarnya saya dah join as a member in February sebab saya beli Elora pants because saya memerlukan a compression pants selepas pantang. I was just a customer then, I was just a consumer. Consumed Shuruto and I was wearing Elora pants. But then, I saw a few people around me yang buat BE sebagai pendapatan sampingan, okay? And they have been doing really, really well since then. You bayangkan, waktu COVID, all the SMEs, all the traditional or conventional businesses slow down because of PKP. Memang teruk lah. Tapi in BE International, they're actually earning more than what they earn because it's e-commerce. And ini semua dilakukan secara online. Kita tak perlu nak buka kedai, tak perlu nak keluarkan modal beribu-ribu untuk dapatkan stok. Tak perlu nak ada modal beribu-ribu untuk kita stock up. Lepas tu, untuk kita dapatkan barang tu. Lepas tu, kita perlu pusing balik duit tu untuk restock. Okay? It's not an obligation. Bukan satu kewajipan. So, when everything is online, insyaAllah, you can't go wrong with that. The only challenge that people were facing were postage. Postage and shipping were delayed because of COVID-19. But alhamdulillah, now things are getting better. So back to my story, bila saya dah ada kesedaran tu that people can actually earn side income from doing e-commerce and from doing networking, I started to wake up in July, okay? Saya berjuang pada bulan Julai, so I have been joining BE International for about 1 month. Baru sebulan lebih. And alhamdulillah, saya nampak jalan dengan BE International untuk pendapatan sampingan saya dikala saya tak bekerja. Maksudnya, my main source of income was from acting. But because I'm not acting now, I still have my income from BE International. And alhamdulillah, when I saw my first paycheck ever with BE International, saya sangat berpuas hati. I'm sure a lot of people are judging me. Kenapa Nina tiba-tiba, you know, jual seluar lah. Kenapa dia tiba-tiba jual benda ni. Dulu dia jual benda ni. You know, now she's selling something else. It's because I'm in it for the rewards, okay? I'm in it because I know what I want. In BE, I have my eyes on the price sebab saya tahu the bonuses in BE dan segala titik peluh saya, segala usaha saya berbaloi. Pendapatan yang saya dapat adalah setimpal dengan usaha saya. So I'm not being forced into what I'm doing now. I don't need to push myself to be all creative or make videos dengan secara paksaan untuk promote apa yang saya buat sekarang ni. It comes to me naturally because it's networking. When you're working with a network of people, makes it less stressful for you. And alhamdulillah, the group of people that I'm working with in BE International, they're all very positive. They're all very supportive. And we have guidance because we have system education in BE International. Also, kenapa saya rasa ada security dengan BE International ni is because saya tahu one day my hard work will go to my son. Benda ni boleh diwariskan kepada your next of kin or siapa-siapa that you wish. And with BE, you get to travel twice a year. Okay, every 6 months you get to travel. The previous campaign was to travel to Turkey, and now I'm fighting for Osaka. Inshallah, kalau everything is back to normal, it will be next year. We have our car fund and BE, we have our house fund, we even have our year-end bonus. So not only those who are working 9-to-5 job ataupun orang yang kerja kerajaan, kita dalam BE International ni pun ada juga merasa kita punya year-end bonus. Saya sebagai seorang actress pun, saya takkan merasai year-end bonus or even get to travel twice a year or even have my car or my house being paid for. But in BE, everything is provided. We just need to work. We just need to put in the effort and our time and also ILO. Okay, we don't need to put in our money. Tapi instead, we are just investing in our ILOs, but we will be meeting a lot of people and educating our customers, educating our prospects. So yes, I hope that answers your question about what I'm doing now. Okay, so that's basically what my life is now in Brunei. And I'm really enjoying it sebab dekat Brunei ni sebenarnya tak banyak nak buat. But berjumpa dengan ramai orang, ramai prospects, bila kita merapatkan silaturahim, we get to know a lot of people. My belief, every person opens up a new door to our rezeki, inshallah. So I hope that answers your question.